We got invited in here to build something that would work with the audience here in the studio and the audience out there on the World Service. So what we've invented is it's a ping-pong ball launcher. And every time someone on Twitter uses the hashtag BBCClick, it will release a ping-pong ball from the big tube at the top. At the end of the show, Tom here has put together with some motors, some Lego and a cardboard tube a device that will send all those accumulated ping-pong balls into the audience.
So literally, so that is a tweet coming in. So people tweeting on the hashtag, and obviously it's red rag to a bull. You tell people out on Twitter to do this, and the ping-pong balls go absolutely crazy.
Three.
Two. One. Go!
It's amazing. A torrent of ping-pong balls being flung out to the audience. Members of the front row are literally ducking. I hope there aren't members of senior BBC management sitting at the front, but there may well be. So I think it's fair to say, gentlemen over here from the London Hackspace, that has kind of worked.